is Ashwin Datta and today we are going to discuss about effect of freewheeling diode in single phase fully controlled bridge converter and its order code is 46548. So in this video we are going to discuss about its body parts and its working. Now let's talk about the body parts of this kit. So this is UJT firing circuit 1, this is UJT firing circuit 2 and this is the firing angle controller, this is the firing angle controller. And here we are using load of 5 watt and this is DSO. Now let's talk about the working of this kit. So for that we have to study and obtain the single phase fully controlled bridge converter using our load. So we are going to perform this experiment. So first of all we will connect the wires. We will connect A1 to K2. Then A4 to K3, then K1 to K4, then A2 to A3, then K4 to R4. Then R5 to bulb, or we can say load, and the other end of load to A3. Then we will connect G1 to G1, K1 to K1, then G3 to G3, then K3 to K3, then G4 to G4, then G2 to G2, then K2 to K2, then K4 to K4. Now we will connect this 35 volt AC supply to A1 and the other end of 35 volt supply to A4. Now we will switch on the main power supply. And we will switch on the CRO. So now we can observe the supply voltage. So we can see the supply voltage pulse on the CRO. For that we will connect these two wires. Then these wires are connected to this CRO cable. So here we can see that the output waveform is shown in the CRO. This is the output waveform of this AC voltage, or we can say that it is the supply voltage pulse. Now we can observe the gate pulse also. So for that we will shift these two wires to first G1, then to G3. Now we will connect the CRO cables to these wires. We will connect one end to G1 and the other end to G3. So here we can see that the gate pulse is showing on the CRO. Now we can observe the output waveform, or the waveform that is coming from load. So for that, we will connect these two wires to the load. Then we will connect these two wires to the CRO cable to get the waveform. So after the connection, we will adjust the firing angle. So here we can see that on the CRO, the output waveform is coming, and we can see that the bulb or the load is glowing. So that is how this experiment is performed. Now we can get full waveform also. For that, we have to adjust both these firing angle. So first of all, we will adjust this firing angle to maximum. So here we can see that this waveform is coming on the CRO. Now we will maximize this firing angle also. So here we can see that full waveform is coming, and that is how this kit works, and that is how this experiment is performed. You can perform other experiments that I mentioned in the manual. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact at Tesla Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, like, share and subscribe to our channel.